Hello everyone, this is Victory. Today it's me on the host, and I have coming to the customer's workshop to taking the video about the downpipe, water spout downpipe machine, which is under production in their workshop. That is kind of the square tube. The first part was cut off, just setting the zero point, and right now we enter into the official production. As we know, this is a 3-in-1 machine. We have combined the cutting, necking, bending, everything into the machine. So this is the product which come out from the machine. Let's check in how to doing. The most important once we do this sort of the bending, the surface of the profile cannot be damaged, especially for the coating. And the clamping part won't be loosened during the bending. This is much more important. How to make the die and set in the program. So this unit, this die is used for doing the bending. And here behind that is the cutting die, strictly cutting. And we're gonna to show you how we do the forming steps. The machine is driven by chain. And we're gonna to show you how it's running for the forming steps. Actually, in the previous video, I already showed this set of the machine once it's ready in our workshop, but right now I came to the customer workshop during their production. That will be much more beneficial to understand how we running and operate on the machine. This is the decoler. Here is the manual decoler. From the manual decoler, we're going through to the forming machine. A feeding table. And here is the first part of the rolling. It's driven by chain. And here we add some protection fans. And in the other side, to make sure the machine will be more precision, we have added some gear. So once again, let's go and check the, oh, by the way, here they use something material is much good because this brand of the material is coming from one famous local source. So let's check the line once again from the feeding part. The forming material is aluminum. And it could be color-coated sheet. One more time. Let's check how it's working for the. And let's check the work piece. The most benefit why we doing this kind of 3-in-1 bending machine due to somehow, let's take this this workpiece as example. Once we want a gunner to use this kind of 3-in-1 machine, there is no need to cut the pipe into lengths. We will do this kind of S bending online. So it can save the material, no waste. We can cut off in any place that we want. And also we can bend at any place that we want. So bending and cutting at any place so that can save the material, less waste. Six-meter length. And we gotta to check the straightness and the surface clamping. Somehow it's related with the raw material quality as well as our machine performance. No scratch, no bending, just the straightness. This is very important. As I have informed, this material is very qualified raw material, so we can see the pipe quality is super nice and our machine performance that is also helpful to get very qualified product. And we just measured. We tested the workpiece, it's exactly 5.6 meter. The cutting length accuracy is also very important once we're doing the project for installation. So this is what we produced from our machine and in customer workshop. It's just could be a reference. So once you have the downpipe requirements, LOTOS will be your good partner to produce the machine for you.